Okay, then we sit together a little bit, huh? If you can sit with a straight back, it's even better. But relax, yeah? Don't get tense because you're trying to keep your back straight. Just feel like you're hanging from a thread that is attaching to the top of your head, coming down from the sky. And that is helping you to support your erect posture. Just feel the sky energy pulling upwards very lightly, but just enough to help you feel your spine is more straight, your neck is more aligned. And then as you relax more, you also start feeling the weight of the body on the chair, on the cushion, on the floor, wherever you're sitting. And that taking few out-breath, every time you breathe out, you feel like you're sinking down a little more. Just a sense of letting go into the earth. Grounding yourself into this moment. So we feel both energy, the light pull upward from the sky on the top of the head, and the more obvious pull of the earth downwards. As we relax, we allow all parts of the body to feel that downward pull. And we sit right in between these two energies. And we feel present in that, in the middle of the two. We become aware of the breathing that is happening too. Feeling the fresh, cool air coming in at the nostrils. Noticing the diaphragm moving down and the belly moving as we breathe in and out. Sensing the belly, particularly a point below the navel inside. See if you can sense a little more dense area. That's the center of life, called also Tandien, Hara. in different cultures, different names. To feel that area brings a strong sense of centering, of presence. It's also the physical center of your body. So we can also sense that as we breathe in, we nourish that area in our belly. It's like bringing the energy, the prana that is coming through the fresh air, we bring it to that. Bring it to the belly, to that point inside. Imagine the air traveling from the nostrils downward to reach and envelop and nourish that point inside your belly. As you feel your belly expands, you might start feeling like you're accumulating some kind of energy in your belly. A sense of fullness and something maybe more dense. This is also the reservoir of our chi, of our energy, life energy. So it's good to, we gather energy there when we sit and we pause to be then used later on in our daily actions. Sometime in your practice, it might happen by itself. When you reach a deep state of relaxation, you will notice your attention. It's brought to that point in your belly. Sometimes it just happens by itself. Sometime when you allow yourself to be empty, that place in your belly becomes more obvious. You might also sense a feeling of silence in your belly, or maybe a sense of space. Maybe a space that is full, or maybe a space that is empty. Also, this area connects with the energy of the earth as we relax. We can feel that we allow our belly to be pulled by the earth, receiving energy from the earth as well. Again, when we relax deeply, we naturally feel that magnetic pull of the earth in that spot in our belly. We feel the connection between earth and the belly. That's what grounding means. We allow the earth energy to flood our life center. Keep sensing and feeling. Sensing the stillness of the inner space when it's there. The emptiness, empty space that is there between two thoughts, or when the thoughts are not functioning, not there, when the mind is quiet. Like a lake with no ripples. Sensing that space, that stillness. resting in that and allowing the mud to settle down at the bottom. Allowing the water to become clear for a few moments. Letting go more and more into this center. Allowing yourself to disappear a little more into this space. If you find yourself drifting away in thoughts, you just notice that. And by observing that, you bring your attention back to the present moment. Feeling the breath happening by itself. Feeling the air coming in and nourishing the life center in your belly. Feeling the sense of presence again. And witnessing whatever it's experienced without any judgment, simply the way it is. Observing what's happening in this inner space. Different sensations, maybe feelings, maybe even emotions, sometime arising. Or maybe just a sense of emptiness and silence. Anything is experienced in full acceptance of what is. Neither good nor bad. Simply the way it is. slowly coming back. When you're ready, you can open your eyes. Maintaining some of that energy, that attention on your belly, also as you open your eyes.